Also in politics and money, presumed Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump tells CNBC if reelected, he will stick with tariffs on China for doing business with America, including an extra fee on China for selling cars in the U.S. Traders and investors are paying close attention to what President Joe Biden and Trump have to say about the healthcare industry as well in this election year. We have someone right now who's tracking that sector, Greg Halter, the director of research at Carnegie Investment Counsel. Greg, what are your stock picks?
Sure. In regards to the election year, there's not just an election year, but I say every year regarding what's going to happen with Medicare, Medicaid, what's going to happen with prescription prices. We've heard there will be a reduction in prices. It so far hasn't happened every year. It seems like the drug prices go up. Despite that, we are not big fans of big pharma. We don't like those big names. They're just very large and it's very hard to turn a ship around, if you will. In the past, I've talked about names like Stryker, which is orthopedic implants and hospital equipment. And I myself have a recent recipient of a hip replacement. And I can tell you that they do change your life. Not just hips, but knees and shoulders and spine, all that stuff is an advancement in the medical area. Now, Stryker has had an incredible move, so I wouldn't be buying it here. One that we're looking at specifically at Carnegie is Abbott Labs. They have a pandemic hangover still. They came out of that very strong. They also had the baby formula situation, which kind of dinged their results as well. I think they're back to getting on track in terms of what they do. It's an excellent long-term company. We think they will regain their footing. The stock is probably still 10, 15, 20% off its all-time high. We think the prospects there are pretty good for the future with Abbott Labs.
We thank you so much, Greg.
Thank you very much.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.